Welcome back to Juniper Acres Firewood. Got a little bit of time tonight. It's getting late already. It's 7:30. Busy between vacations and everything like that. I know I shouldn't complain, but I haven't had a lot of time to really go around and scrounge for more wood and split wood. The good news is I'm like caught up on everything that needs to be stacked. I've got a really good supply of dry season wood. Firewood sales from the bundle sales have been really slow. Still, sold a few this week, which is good. So now I'm just trying to get ahead on splitting the rounds that I have to get that stuff dried up and cleared up. One, it needs to be done. Two, it'll let me know how much room I have. And three, I guess I am looking forward to the fall, right? Where it's almost August, late September, October, should start picking up for firewood sales. I'm going to start trying to market a little bit to some local places to sell bundles and go from there. So stay tuned. We're going to get the rest of this cherry split. I'm going to get all this cherry split today. We'll see. Well, maybe I won't get any of it done tonight. Not sure what that's all about. Got gas. Thank you. of daylight. I didn't get as far as I wanted. The splitter was running a little rough at the beginning. I'm not sure why that was. I ran it out of gas last time, but it took a little while to catch up. This cherry's making a mess. You can see the bark's falling off. Typically, that's a good sign. It means it's pretty well seasoned if the bark's falling off of it. If I recall, this cherry was cut down by BG&E December, and I got it in April or something like that, or May. I've got six good-sized rounds that you guys are mounted on right now to finish. I'll finish that up tomorrow, do some stacking, and make that a complete video and clean up my mess. So let me see what we got. Come here, bud. Hey, come here. Pretty good pile. That's what I've got left. That I save. I'll make, got a couple guys that buy scraps for smoking cherry, and that's trash. So anyway, thanks for sticking around, and I'll finish those up tomorrow. Thanks. Good morning, welcome back. As I said last night, ran out of time. I've got six more cherry splits to cut. I'm gonna do that now. It's about 8 o'clock this morning. Not sure if I'm gonna clean the mess up, but I'm gonna try to get that split and stack as much as I can. I gotta work before I head out for vacation. So just trying to get the last of that little bit done. And I actually have a lot of maple still from the tree that came down in my yard. Got a whole trailer load behind me of maple that needs to be split. That's gonna have to wait till the week after I get back. So that's what we're gonna do today. So stick around, thank you for joining, and we'll go from there. That is a wrap. Got it all split. Now I just need to get it stacked. So let's show what we got left. So that's the pile. I don't know that it's all gonna fit here, but we'll see. I got a little bit more room down there. I need to. And then what I've got left, got this maple here. It's got to be split from my tree. And I got some more over there by the tree.
All right, let's get the stacking. Square ones. The hardest part is building these corners. Already got a lean. Not good. Just get it done. So that's the corner. Two stacks there. Now I gotta get in here.
Yeah. little curved piece on the top. It doesn't mess up the whole rest of it.
So bad. Trying to pick up my cherry scraps. Scraps like this is what I sell. Like I told you, I got a few times. Try not to waste much. Nice big pile. That's all we got. It's getting warm. I appreciate you joining. I'll be on vacation next week. But thanks for joining Eric from Juniper Acres. And we'll have another project next week.